Hi, welcome to back my home studies channel. How are you children? I hope all are fine. Am I right? Okay, today we are discussing about the Keshavan Shankara Pilla. Okay, this is the picture of Mr. Keshavan Shankara Pilla. This is my old stock photos. Mr. K. Shankar Pilla. Keshavan Shankara Pilla. This is the another photo of Keshavan Shankara Pilla. Okay, the Keshavan Shankara Pilla, author of the story The Life with the Grandfather, Unit 1, Reign of Love, Life with the Grandfather. Okay, this is the Keshavan Shankara Pilla's story. Okay, we will read. Keshavan Shankara Pilla was born on 31 July 1902, Kayamkulam, Kerala. He is considered the father of cartooning political in India. 1902 to 1982 known as Shankar was an Indian cartoonist and writer. He is most remembered for establishing Children's Book Trust in 1957 and Shankar's International Girls Museum in 1965. Keshavan Shankara Pilla won many awards like Padma Shri in 1956, Padma Bhushan in 1966 and Padma Vibhushan in 1976. Keshavan Shankara Pilla died in 26 December 1989 aged 87. Please look at the picture. Okay, thank you. Today's class is wind up. Thank you.